Jarius was a player on the Cucumbus baseball team that I coach. Honestly, he was too young to play. But he wanted to be a part of the team so badly that I couldn't say no.
Gee, baby. You're up.
He had a great smile, too. I know I'm not telling you anything you don't know.
I've got Jarius Evans batting for Jefferson Tibbs.
He was a really tough guy. Just a boy, really, who wanted to be around his older brother.
Hang on, coach. I don't have Jarius Evans on this roster anywhere. Oh, you know what? There he is. He's okay.
The other day, we played a really important game against a good team. And with two outs in the last inning...
Gee, baby.
I had no choice but to let Jarius bat.
You can swing if you want, but you don't have to, okay? If you go down looking, none of us care. But if you want to swing, swing. Now get back in there, do what you feel.
Okay.
He was fearless as he stepped to the plate. I was terrified for him. Two strikes, and our hopes dwindling. He hit a shot down the first baseline. Watching him raise his arms in triumph as he ran to first base, I swear, I was lifted in that moment to a better place. I swear he lifted the world in that moment. Better person, even if just for that moment. I am forever grateful to Jarius for that.